welcome back to my channel E for English Gets Easy. I'm your Chancer, always ready to make your grammar concepts easier for you. Now today again we shall continue with prepositions. आज हम लोग फिर से prepositions के साथ continue करेंगे. So number one. Now imagine this is a table. ये क्या है? एक table है. And here I have kept a dustbin. So where is the dustbin? कहाँ है dustbin? क्या? Under the table. Very good. एकदम सही बताए हो. So under means lower in position. यहां पे हम लोग use करेंगे under. Under means lower in position. But there is another thing. Under means lower in position. But here the surface of the dustbin is getting covered by the surface of the table. Suppose ये dustbin है. Dustbin का जो surface है वो table का surface के साथ covered है. So here we have to use under. So lower in position, but one surface gets covered by another surface. Okay? Example, the dustbin is under the table. कभी कभी हम लोग भी छिप जाते, बचपन में खेलते वक्त छिप जाते थे टेबल के नीचे. सो द बॉय इज हाइडिंग अंडर द टेबल. ओके, नेक्स्ट नंबर टू. सपोज दिस इज अ माउंटेन. ओके, These are the roads to go to the top of the mountain. ये रास्ता है ऊपर जाने तक mountain का. Now suppose you are standing here. आप यहां पे खड़े हुए हो. And here is a church. Now in comparison to the position of this man, this church is also lower in position. Church भी नीचे है. But is the surface of the church getting covered by the surface of the man? Covered हो रहा है? नहीं हो रहा है. So यहां क्या use करेंगे? The church is below. So below also means lower in position. But one surface does not get covered by another surface. Example, the church is located below. Below is also used to indicate measurements which are lower measurements. For example, oh, I'm feeling so cold, the temperature is getting or the temperature is going below the freezing point. Though below freezing point I will freeze definitely. So below also signifies measurements lower or lower measurements. I've written in very short. Example, the temperature is below freezing point. So friends, is the difference between under and below clear? Under कब use करेंगे? When the surface gets covered by another surface. And in case of below, the surface will not get covered by another surface. It's just lower in position. And below is also used to indicate some measurements or below some particular point or some particular degrees. In case of temperature also, or in case of some height also, we can use below. Next, number 3. Imagine this is a field. ये एक field है. And on the far end of the field, there are hills or mountains. तो दूसरे तक दूर के तरफ और at the far end, अगर कुछ ऐसा mean करता है at the far end, we have to use beyond. So beyond means at the far end. Example, the hills are beyond the field. Clear? Number 4. Now suppose this is a person. He is going to a particular place. तो एक इंसान कहीं जा रहा है. कौन सा प्रीपोजिशन यूज करेंगे? He is going dash the market. कहाँ? To the market. Very good. तो कहीं जाने के टाइम हम लोग यूज करेंगे टू. सो टू डिनोट्स गोइंग. एग्जाम्पल, ही इज गोइंग टू द मार्केट. सॉरी, नंबर 5. नाउ suppose this is a place. Someone stays in this particular place. He is coming. So आ रहा है. He is coming dash London. कहां से आ रहा है? From London. So from denotes coming. Example, he is coming from London. Okay, so this much for today. If you have any doubt, you can obviously write in the comment section. I shall again come back the next day with some more prepositions for you. Till then, take care. Bye bye. Have a nice day ahead. Thank you.